What did that wall ever do to you?
Building focus. Something my father taught me.
Did it work?
Not yet.
So, what you focusing on anyway?
Controlling my emotions. Heimdall keeps trying to make me lose my cool. I can't give into it.
Through. Hey, it's through. Hey, be cool.
Training without me?
that a good idea? Training? I mean, I think it's a great idea, but won't your mom be mad if she finds out?
Good point. But did you consider?
No, it didn't. It didn't hurt, also. Mm-hmm.
Anyways, grandfather wants to see you.
Oh, grandfather. Right, okay. Here, then take this and send my regards to Sif, Lady Sif. And Atreus, see you later. And Thrud. Bye, Thrud.
Midgardian boys are so weird.
Weird can be good.
The two of you, I swear.
What's in the jar?
Milk curd, Mom's favorite. It's his way of helping. Grandfather's in his study. Catch up later?
Thor's room. Everyone back home would freak if they knew I was in here. Wait, what am I doing in here?
You don't understand. It's a lot more complicated than you think. You don't need to know why I think,
but I'm old enough.
This isn't about your age.
Then what is it about? Because by this point, Magni and Modi
were set on the path that led to their death. I don't understand.
You never try to.
Then help me. Why are you so intent to walk the same path? And with that boy, no less.
It's not about him. This is my dream. Haven't you ever?
You're not some farmhand. We're Aesir. We have duties, not dreams. And you need to start acting like it.
Sometimes I hate you.
Huh. Not here. Maybe Odin's down in this library.
I just don't get it. The mask, bringing the giant that killed my sons here. Why?
I can explain it to you, but I can't understand it for you. Stop letting your wife think for you. She's clouding whatever's left of your brain.
This isn't about her.
No, it's about your limitations. Accept them and move on. Now go smash something, will you? Honestly, I liked you better as a drunk. Loki, come here.
Out. This is where you killed Ymir, isn't it? The first giant?
Tell me, can you murder a landslide, smother a storm, He was more, a force of nature, a vessel of power. I was young, foolish. So an opportunity to create something more. I know you think it's cruel, but I did what I had to protect my own.
Why build your house here? What's in there? If I'm gonna trust you.
I'm trying to tell you. In the wake of Amir's death, I saw something, the rift, possibly the birthplace of reality. I looked inside and something was there looking back at me. It whispered to me things I couldn't possibly comprehend, but I knew they were true. When it blinded me, I thought it was over, that I'd never see inside again. And then I found this. And I knew that it would finally let me see the answers. You see, son, I don't know where I go when I go. There's no Valhalla for me. Ragnarok cannot be the end. I need to know there's something more than this. I need to know what happens to me. And that's the truth, I swear, on my last good eye. That's the truth.
The writing on here talks about a cold breath. Breath. Wind. It's gotta be Helheim.
Helheim, you say? I'll take it. And I know just the person to accompany you. I'm trusting you two can handle this responsibility.
You can count on us.
Oh, I forgot to mention, Heimdall will be joining you.
What a privilege. For all of us.
Oh, whoa, hold up. You don't want to walk into the blistering cold of Helheim without this. Efri Lau should keep you nice and toasty. You're welcome.
Huh. Amir said even Odin couldn't survive the cold in Helheim.
You believe everything that old goat says?
Rude. Too bad your first time outside Asgard has to be to Helheim.
Nah, we're gonna make the most of this.
Now, as much as I would love to babysit, I have something else to do for the Allfather. If you run into any trouble, just scream so I know where to find your bodies.
Let's find that mask piece.
Finally, I can test my skills alongside the real Valkyrie expert.
First off, Hellwalkers are nothing compared to Valkyries. Second, I thought you didn't believe me.
For the record, I believe you fought the Valkyries. I just don't believe it was Grandfather who corrupted them, or that he caused the desolation in Midgard, or that he had all the giants killed. Am I missing anything?
Lots, actually.
Nightmare! I gotta say, These warriors are very hard to beat.
Yep!
Careful, Bucky! Well, what other heinous crimes has my grandfather committed?
Let's see. He decimated Vanahan, tortured Tyr, murdered Groa, murdered Emir. It goes on and on.
Interesting. And where'd you hear all this?
Freya and Mimir told me.
Oh, so his traitorous ex-wife and a bitter former advisor. Got it.
Look, you don't believe me, but...
No, I don't. Either you're full of crap, or you're a hypocrite for helping him. Can we just focus on the mission? Dead end. This is where the mask said to go? What's it say?
Let's double back. We'll find a way around. See? More Hellwalkers! That means we're headed the right way. Jump up!
There's a big hole up there now. Could be our way around. Maybe we can use the big crate.
I got this.
Sure you do.
Hey, we're okay, right?
I guess. Maybe our families are just meant to be enemies.
Well, not us. I don't believe that. What I do believe is that you'll make a great Valkyrie. I'll tell your mom the same thing, even if she scares the life out of me.
That means a lot. Thanks. Now, we have a masterpiece to find. Up here either. Now what?
I'm not sure. But my gut's telling me what we need is here.
It fell through the floor!
Could be our way up. Let's head back down and find out.
Huh.
Now we go right.
Into a group of Hellwalkers. Get up!
I'll slow it down for you!
Yeah, I got this!
Third for three!
Very, very creepy.
And this way's blocked, too.
There has to be another way. Keep your eyes peeled. Oh. Looks like there's more soundstone on the grate. We got the speed. Let's go. What's the mask say?
So, the mask's pull is a little weird with all these buildings in the way, but I think we're going the right way.
You think?
Sure.
Are you messing with me? I need this to go well. I need my family to see what I can do.
I know. We both do. Looks like it's through here.
Let me get that for you.
Okay, this thing is really fighting me. See anything in there?
The Alpha. There.
Nice. Whatever you shot crashed through the floor again. Let's head back and check it out. So, I talk about my mom a lot. What's your dad like?
He's intense. Like he's trying to force me into this mold. But I'm not sure that's me.
Oof. Well, I know exactly what that's like.
Thing is, I don't know what I want. I love that you do.
You'll figure it
out.
Okay. That's a big one. More of them! Want some of this?
The offer!
Wow. The rush. Does it ever go away?
No, it doesn't.
Mom's gonna have a real tough time keeping me in Asgard after this. Which way?
The mask showed it was straight ahead earlier. Of course, the way's blocked.
Maybe they're trying to keep people out. Or something in. I bet there's another way around. There always is. Sweet.
So, how'd you know you wanted to be a Valkyrie?
I didn't always. After a bad fight with Mom, I snuck out and found them training. Somehow, every movement they made had such purpose. Like they knew exactly where they needed to be. And in that moment, so did I. So, where to now?
Looks like it's through here.
So training gave me...
Too heavy?
Shut up! Something's blocking it.
I'll take a look, but I want to hear the rest.
Deal.
Not bad.
I know. As I was saying, seeing the Valkyries fight, all strength and style, no apologies. Gave me clarity. For the first time, I saw my path forward, clear as day.
Too bad giants have to follow prophecy.
Who cares? Make your own path, just like we've been doing here. Step aside, little man. Ugh, this one's stuck too! But I feel it weakening. Got it.
Sure looks like it. Looks like it's still here. but it's blocked.
What if I move this?
Aha! Can you get up there? See if you can find a way to cut the crate down on the other side. I'll wait here. I don't have a fancy way up like you do.
Got it. Ingrid, was I too rude about her grandfather? She should know the truth, right? Yeah, guess so.
Hey, you talking to me?
No. Just talking to Ingrid.
Okay. Well, I'm waiting.
Can I get a better view of that crate?
Giyoppa!
You did it!
Better get back.
Hey, what's going on out there? You okay?
I got it!
Attaboy, Loki! Mess him up!
Stop! Giyoppa!
Open. Let's go.
Whoa. The mask is freaking out. We must be close. What was that?
Don't look at me. You're the one who's been here before.
It's probably nothing.
Doesn't sound like nothing.
So close. Besides, I don't think it's dangerous.
Are we looking at the same thing? Maybe he's locked up for a good reason.
I can feel what he's feeling. It's a giant thing. Look, he just wants to be free. The piece must be behind him. Trust me.
All right, let's start with the lock not near its teeth.
There was another one under his foot.
You're welcome, mangy mutt.
Let's look in the chamber he was guarding.
Please tell me it's down in the water or something.
There's... How? It's not responding anymore. This has never happened.
But you said trust you. And we let that thing loose. Grandfather's gonna kill me. We gotta get out of here. Come on.
Through. Wait up.
Maybe we missed it. Maybe it's back here.
Through. Through. It's gonna be okay.
How can you say that? I shouldn't have listened to you.
Look, if I made a mistake, I'll fix it. I can find the piece.
You absolute, unqualified moron. You know that thing tears holes between realms, right? Well, I suppose I should expect nothing less from half-breeds.
Don't call me a half-breed.
I will call you whatever I like, Junior.
Leave him alone. It was a mistake.
No! The mistake was allowing you to think that you were Rennie. You helped him, didn't you? What side are you on anyway, Guppy?
Try me and find out.
Oh. And what are you going to do exactly? You see, everyone takes it easy on you because they are afraid of your father. I am not. That fat, drunken, utter piece of trash! Hey!
Again!
Yes, yes, the dumb does not fall far from the tree. Very well, then. Give me your best shot. You have a lot to learn, little girl. Starting with who your family is and who it is not.
Just wait until I'm a Valkyrie.
Oh. You really believed the Allfather would allow that to happen? Please. Do not let this little weasel feed your delusions any longer.
Enough!
So close.
Stop! He just wants to make you mad.
Yeah? Well, it worked.
Well, you toddlers are boring. If you are finished throwing your little tantrum, we should go now. Because I cannot wait to watch you explain this mess to the Allfather. Oh, it's going to be glorious. Hugin! He's not here. Let's check his study. Oh, boy, is he going to lose it.
Father will have my back.
After the Allfather sent him away sulking with his tail between his legs? Doubtful. And you, Loki of the Jotnar. I am haunted by your incompetence. It keeps me up at night.
Whatever.
No, I find the hues and shades of your shortcomings almost moving. If we could only somehow harness your uselessness, we could fuel this entire city.
Fine. It's all on me. Just leave her out of it.
I don't need your help, Loki.
Sorry.
Save it for the Allfather.
We have a lot to discuss,
Loki, I'll meet you in your room when I'm finished here. Shouldn't be long.
Okay.
My mission went quite well, Allfather. Secured the item we discussed.
Thanks a lot.
Throod,
I don't want to hear it. Everything was fine until you showed up.
I'll make it up to you, I swear.
What did you think would happen? She hates me, Thor. My little girl, you can't keep undermining me like that. Training her behind my back?
She's gonna do what she wants. Wouldn't you rather I at least help? Know where she's going, keep her safe.
No, I'd rather us be a team. I'd like you to back me up for once. You're ruining what little relationship I have left with her.
I'm doing the best I can to keep this family together.
If that were true, you'd stand up to your father for once in your life.
You're right.
Honey.
No. You're right. What kind of example am I setting? Seems the only thing I can do right these days is destroy everything around me.
We need you here. I need you. I can't do this by myself.
I really messed up.
May I come in? I heard what Heimdall had to say. I'd like to hear it from you. What happened?
It wasn't there. I was wrong.
Well, we all make mistakes, son. But freeing Garm, that was a big one. Chaos is already spilling out into the other realms. We're safe here in Asgard, but everywhere else.
I think I want to go home now.
Okay, if that's what you want. I meant it when I said you're not a prisoner here. It's your choice. Go, clear your mind. I know you'll be back. But before you go, I'll need the mask back. It's not that I don't trust you, you understand. It's the company you keep. Oh, and Ingrid?
To go.
And Loki, when you do decide you're ready to continue our work here, Hugin will be waiting for you in your old home. You screwed up. Doesn't change the fact that you're welcome here. Oh, and say hi to Mimir for me.
Never thought I'd be so relieved to be back here. If you're staying, you might be waiting a while. Of course. Yaffa! Better use the Mystic Gateway quick. Odin was right. Freeing Garm. How did I screw up so badly?
Hey, Specky. I missed you. Sorry I've been gone so long. You're such a good girl, aren't you, Svana? Time to face him. No running away this time.